I Saved Your Life, the only episode that completely got 10 million views when it completely premiered on Nickelodeon in the beginning of 2010. And there's a reason for that. Unlike I Did a Bad Boy, when they done the romantic stuff terribly, they did the romantic stuff here perfectly. After Freddy completely pushed Carly out of the way because she almost got run over by a taco truck, Freddy is also completely injured. And Carly was actually happy that Freddy completely saved her life. And as always, you can see that they're about to talk and have some relationships and how nice Freddy was by saving Carly. And then, yeah, it's no surprise. I got nothing else to say for the main plot because, for one thing, I pretty much know what's going to happen. I mean, after Freddy completely saved Carly from almost getting run over, you pretty much know how the relationship is going to turn out. And then, at the end of the episode, they both agree that they're not ready yet. And I can really like the enjoyment between Freddy and Carly in this episode. I mean, throughout the times that Freddy tries to win over Carly, this was the only time he managed to do that. And I can really understand that what they're doing in this episode is completely amazing how they completely put those scenes together to make this relationship work out. And I really enjoy this episode for that reason. I mean, in reality, if you try to save someone who's about to get hit from something, you're trying to save her from getting injured. Which is why this plot completely works. Unlike an idea of Bad Boy, well, I would review that episode, but not right now. In the future, I would. But my point is, I really enjoy the build-up of this episode. Of how they completely put everything in together in order to make the main plot work. Unlike an idea of Bad Boy. The subplot of this episode is, well, Spencer and Sam are playing a game called Assassin, named by Sam. And it's basically a blow balloon gun or something that the people need to shoot at the other person so they can get eliminated. I really enjoy this, especially the comedy between Spencer and Sam. I mean, the locker thing was probably the best part of the subplot. And as for the ending of the subplot, was Sam completely defeated Spencer because of a package or a sucker prank? It's really pretty much one of the best things that Sam did in the show. I mean, whether you like Sam or not, there are some times that she does do good things in the show. I would go on about this episode like Freddy's mom, but Freddy's mom is just basically the overprotective mother. And we pretty much know how every overprotective parent is like. Okay, not every parent, but pretty much 70%. Other than that, this episode, while it isn't one of my favorite iCarly episodes, I can see why people completely enjoyed this episode on how it got so many views when it premiered. This episode gets an 8 out of 10. I'll see you next time.